Who's our sponsor for this show?
Me.
You.
Fishy Devil. Me. Yes. No. Me.
Are you paying? Are you gonna pay us? All right. Welcome back to Short Takes 2.0, brought to you by the Oak Street Tigers. Hi, everybody, and welcome back to Short Takes 2.0. We are here with Max, Teddy, and Peter, and we have really important questions to ask them. Guys, welcome to the show.
Hi.
Hi.
All right, your first really important question is, what shoe do you put on first?
The right one.
The right.
Do you know that for a fact?
Yes. Yeah.
You're sure?
Yes.
Okay. Your neck.
I put on my left.
I guess my left on my right.
You guess?
My left shoe.
Is that true?
No, I just said an answer.
You just panicked and made that up? Got it. Polly, what do teachers do on their lunch break?
I honestly don't know.
What do you think Mr. Kasich does on his lunch break?
Just talks.
He just talks? What do teachers do on their lunch break?
Microwaves their food and watches YouTube all the time.
They probably eat in the lunchroom and talk, and then they go back to the classroom and work.
DJ, what's your favorite piece of recess equipment?
Spiderweb.
Maybe the swings.
Swings as well. The web.
Oh, that big tall web?
Yeah.
I think I'd get stuck up there.
The swings and the web.
We do not need this old man getting stuck up there.
Yeah, we do.
Recording. I can hold your microphone.
Okay, hold on, I'm coming. It took me about 14 seconds to climb and I'm out of breath. This is bad. What makes a teacher great?
Peter, move.
Oh, we got kids climbing everywhere.
They're nice, respectful, they teach us what we need to learn and a bunch of other things.
They're patient and they're excited about what they're teaching so that you're excited too.
They're really nice and help out.
A great teacher has to be like entertaining. They can mix in entertaining as well as teaching and then make sure the class is engaged and make it a little fun for the kids.
I think it depends on the impact the teacher has on a student.
So I love that.
If the teacher, not every teacher is good for every student. So one student could like a teacher that is strict on them, or another student likes a teacher that is caring for them and can like help them out.
Being able to work with the students and being able to look at the world from how the students look at it.
How about I'll ask us the koala. Hey koala, what makes a teacher great?
They're like not only your teacher, but you can go to them for personal topics. Like to have a really good teacher who's in your corner at no matter what is really important to me. So that's what I think makes a teacher great. Just having like a friend as well.
Who can hold my microphone?
Yeah.
Can you hold my microphone?
Wait, no, I want
no.
To.
No. Don't fight over the microphone. Thank you. There's a flower on a meteor? Really? And it's called the alien flower? Is this real?
It's very rare.
Oh, it's very rare?
Yeah, it's like the rarest of any kind of flower.
Oh my goodness gracious. That sounds crazy. I might Google it.
All right, when do I go? Do I go next?
Now!
When can I go?
Now!
Oh, I thought you said no. I think I'm a little old for this slide. Whoa, goodness gracious. That was a little too fast for me. Who is one person that has changed your life?
I would say probably my parents.
I love that. Why?
I think they've raised me. I guess also my brother.
Oh, why?
I don't know. Just in case they watch this, I just want to say this.
Nah, I agree with Andrew. Brother is probably a good one.
Oh, I love it. Why?
Always got my back.
My mom changed my life.
Why?
Because she's the one that decided to move to Falls Church, and it brought a lot of good opportunities.
What do you love about school?
Probably math.
Nice. Matt, DJ, what do you love about school?
Lunch.
How come on when it's chicken tender day, all the kids run down the hall?
Because everybody likes chicken tenders.
Who doesn't like chicken tenders? Even in middle school, the kids run down the hall for those chicken tenders. What is your favorite outdoor activity?
I don't know. I'm at the pads. That's kind of hard.
You're literally on the cross country
team. I mean, yeah, but like, what's wrong?
I feel like you're
fun.
No.
What do you do?
We run for varsity letters.
Yeah.
I like running.
You don't run because you enjoy it?
Oh, I love it. It's our job.
What are all the colors in the rainbow?
Red, orange, green.
Violet, red, orange, yellow, green, blue, purple,
Indigo.
Indigo is
yeah,
in the rainbow?
Indigo is in the rainbow.
Indigo.
Ethan, name all the colors in the rainbow.
Why?
Valid, valid. Back when I learned that, it was about 1941, when I was in fifth grade.
1941?
Yeah, that's when I was in fifth grade. Do I look that old?
Yeah.
Oh, thanks. Whoa, all right, all right. Sing your favorite song.
One kiss is all it takes. Falling in love with me. Possibility.
Bye, bye, Miss American Pie. Put the Chevy to the levee. I should probably get singing lessons.
Yeah. Now we got problems, and I don't think we can solve them.
You're broken down and tired of living life on a merry-go-round. And you can't fight the fighter, but I see it in you, so we gon' walk it out and move.
So good. Clap it up, guys. Clap it up. So good. What are you most excited about for middle school?
Football.
So I played high school football. What position do you think I played?
Quarterback.
Yeah, I played backup right bench. Actually, I had one kickoff return for 7 yards, and it was the most scared I've ever been in my life.
Yeah. The game is so good. I just think
so. All right. I think I just threw my back out. All right, welcome back to Short Takes 2.0, where we ask the hard-hitting questions to the hard-hitting Mustangs. Get it? Hard-hitting? All right, I'm here with the Meridian Mustangs. Guys, when's your first game?
It's August 25th.
What time?
7 o'clock.
All right, sounds good. Have a great practice, guys.
All right, yeah, man, you too.
You too? Me too?
Hey! Oh, yeah.